I'm so pumped. That'll be the best moment of this game so far. No doubt in my mind. There's someone over there. I see him. Snicka Snicks. I'm coming after you. I'm gonna get you. Okay, this is not a safe area. Why did I think this was safe? I'm so dumb. I'm a dummy. Is that a ladder we can climb? No. Oh man. This is just too intense. We need to find somewhere to climb. Right here. Go! Go! Climb it! Reach the top it! Reach the tippy tap! Yeah! Okay, increase our capacity. The rat nummy nums. Nummy num nums. I feel like I'm going the completely wrong way. I have to be going the completely wrong way. Oh well. No, don't go that way. Slide down, please. Thank you. Look at another item. Okay. We can't go this. Oh, we can go this way.
We can't do it. It's impossible.
We can't go that way, though. The one area I saw that I could climb. Ah, shit. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Go. Go, please. A little faster, please. Good job. Now, more nice ass rat meat. There we go. What's this down here? What do we got here? Some nice water bottle action. I can dig
hey
it.
Man, you have arrived just in time to watch me die.
Why would you die?
I have but one last wish. To smoke a final cigarette.
There you go. I got what you want, old man.
Never mind. Let me just gaze at it for a while.
Oh, 6 retries.
At some point,
look at this shit.
The emergency shelters downtown became too damaged to be habitable.
They're always like giving us these lore. This lore after we save them. I don't want your lore, old man. Just smoke your cigarette and leave this plane of existence, please. That sounds kind of harsh, but I was just saying what we were all thinking. I'm your voice throughout this game, okay? You guys are all thinking it. I say it. So don't chop my dick off when old man wants to die for being Smoke City Central over here. Did not need to jump like that, but whatever. Okay. Nice hangout you guys got here. Is this where... Yep. This is where that lady was. That bitch. That we shot her cuffs off. Then I know where we're supposed to go! We have to get on that train track. Right there. Yes, sir. Oh, this ain't so bad now that I know where I am. Holy shit, I thought I just fell off the side. Me and my bow and arrow. Me and my legolessness. Oh, what's this? Grab it. Man, we're so much stuff on the street. Oh god. There's one with a pipe. I was thinking all of those had pipes, but that's not the case. No siree, George. Ha! Thought I was gonna say no siree, Bob, didn't ya? Well, I didn't. I said fucking George. So there you go. Tripping you out. That's right. Damn straight. Go. We gotta get to that transmitter. We're gonna make it. Go. Yeah. This is the way we were heading before when I was like, whoa, we shouldn't go this way. Okay, there's a boat. Boats don't belong
Looks
here.
Like the signal was coming from somewhere near that wrecked boat.
That wrecked ass boat.
There's enough rubble here. Probably can just climb up into the ship.
Okay, let's do that. Let's do that. Let's get in that wrecked ass boat. I'm glad we don't have to fight people down in this shitstorm. That would suck. That would suck mucho huevos, if you know what I'm saying.
Hey you! Please do something, I'm stuck here!
Who? Where? Where are you? Are you up here? I'm coming. Why did I jump? I'm coming, if you're up here, I hope you're up here, because this is where I'm going. Climb. Well, I have to go in there. Heard a guy yelling for me down there. This is a nice little building right here. Let's climb up to this building and see what we got going on up in this shit. Anything? Is there anything up here? Oh, we got something. Battery. Those have been pretty useful in the past. Opening doors and starting elevators and stuff. So there we go. What's up here? There better be something up here. That's the most pointless ladder I've ever seen in my life. What the fuck? Let's get down. Get down. There we go. Okay. Whoa. You don't need to grab when it's that fucking close to the ground. What's going on here? How are you two doing?
You want to know what life is worth now? Nothing.
Hey.
Not a cent. Here comes a lonely hero. He's gonna find me the last bottle of wine on earth.
You want wine? Okay. I mean,
you don't know what you're missing, kid.
I guess I'll find you some wine, crazy old lady. I mean, the wine, I'm sure the wine's pretty fucking dusty too. There'd be probably no point in finding it, but whatever. I'll keep an eye out, you old hag. What do we got up here? Man, I'm getting sidetracked with all these different avenues of exploration. No, no! Shit. I did not want to go down there. Now where am I? Fuck. Damn it. Shit. Now I have to go all the way back. Damn it! I'm dumb. Lance plays fast forward. Okay, we're back over there for the most part. I saw another item on this rooftop right here. So we're gonna mosey on up here. check it out. Chickity checkity check it out. And see what's going on over here. What is it? Nice little inhaler. For all the asthmatics that are chilling in the fucking world, wherever the hell they are, because I've only met one, and he was a fucking douchebag. He wasn't really a douchebag. I saw him, and I overreacted every time I saw him, and I couldn't handle it. What's going on here? Alright. That's a statue, ladies and gentlemen. And we're gonna climb this pole, because we get sidetracked again. There's an item right down there. Hurry. Hurry! You climb that shit! Oh, hey, look! We ended up right where we jumped the fuck off. So we're gonna go back down here, because there's an item. Water bottle. Wawa bottle. Wawa 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 Luigi! Wah! Wah! Okay, let me just... I probably don't need all these fucking items, but you know. Once I catch sight of it, I'm like, I gotta get me some of those. And it's pitting. It's pretty good.
I guess.
So let's get to that fucking ship. We've done enough exploration out on the streets. We've seen that this game's not so straightforward anymore, which is kinda cool. We got us a nice little Legolas bow and arrow going on. I dig it. Okay. Can we jump that way? No. Okay, wait, there's somebody we have to help, I guess.
Hey, you! Please do something, I'm stuck here!
Oh, you need help.
You should just collapse while I was scavenging.
A battery. Here's a battery.
You did it, man.
I did it.
It's been a year now and still the
Give me that gas mask you got going on. I want a fucking gas mask. I better get one of those. I hope you can lift me up from under a fucking pile of rocks too someday, guy. Okay, now we just slide back down. Now we climb up this pole. Do it. America. Poor America. Okay. We're up in here. Nothing over here. Anything over here? Nope. And just a little checkpoint. We got 7 fucking retries. We are rocking it. Well, I think I'm gonna call it good. I've had quite a long session today, and I look forward to the next session and providing you with quality Lance Plays Entertainment. This is a weird camera angle. Look at this art. I fucking love art!